All right.
Well,
I just talked about everything inside, so hopefully the ET8 doesn't make a monkey out of me. Checked it for spark, filled it with fuel. Got it primed, it started, I didn't have to adjust it yet, so maybe I really am dialed in on this.